Dee, what happened?
Well, I come to all these punk rock shows here at the Black Cat, and I see these 50-year-olds slam dancing and moshing.
You saw them saw that tonight?
Yeah, I did. Like, three people got kicked out tonight.
Three 50-year-olds?
Yeah, approximately 50 years old. They got kicked out, and they started doing the moshing, slam dancing thing because they've been drinking all night, working up to the big Slickee Boys concert, which was fantastic, by the way. Great guitar sound, fantastic band. Accomplished musicians, and the singer is one of the best singers in all of DC. A fantastic vocalist, Slickee Boys. Look them up on YouTube.
And I think that you should take my note that I wrote down here.
You want me to take that?
I really do, because I think you should think about it.
Okay.
Because I see you in the paper and shit all the time, but I think this might be your next call to fame. Because you could come here when the old punk rock bands come here, and the people go apeshit. The old people, they start like, I'm not making this up.
I believe you.
And even me, myself, I start thinking, oh, I need to get out there and slam dance. I need to start moshing and slam dancing and stage diving like in my youth. Like, this is a whole subgenre of people that are 50, 55 years old. They come.
I didn't see anybody get kicked out. But